Shanti, 8th August 2021, English Avyakt Murli, original date 28th February 1988. Topic is The Specialities of Double Foreign Brahmin Children. Today Bap Dada, the bestower of fortune, is pleased seeing his elevated, fortunate children. The fortune of every child is already elevated, but it is number-wise. Today, Bap Dada was listening to the determined thoughts of zeal and enthusiasm that all the children have in their hearts. As soon as each one had a thought, each one's heart-to-heart conversation reached Bap Dada through thought. Because the power of thought is more subtle than the power of speech, it travels extremely fast and arrives very quickly. The language of a heart-to-heart conversation is the language of thoughts. Scientists can catch sound, but subtle instruments are needed to catch thoughts. Bap Dada always listens to the language of each child's thoughts. That is, he catches the thoughts. An extremely subtle, clean, and clear intellect is necessary. Only then will you be able to understand Baba's response in a heart-to-heart conversation. Each one's elevated thoughts of being content, of being constantly happy, constantly free from obstacles, and of becoming equal to Baba reaches Bap Dada. Bap Dada congratulates the children for constantly becoming successful through their determined thoughts, because where there is determination, success is certain. This is known as the sign of becoming one with elevated fortune. When you have no weakness in your thoughts, when you have constant determination and elevated thinking, that is known as being elevated. So seeing the children's generous hearts, Baba, the bestower of blessings, gives blessings for you to become constantly generous. He gives you blessings for a generous heart, a broad intellect, for you to do unlimited service and have sanskars of generosity. To have a generous heart means to be an embodiment of an unlimited consciousness. To be unlimited in every respect means to be generous. When there is the state of the unlimited, nothing limited can attract a soul. This is known as the stage of being equal to the Father, Karmatit, and leading an angelic life. The meaning of Karmatit is to be beyond, that is to be detached from all varieties of limited nature and sanskars. Limitation is a bondage. The state of the unlimited is the state of being free from bondage. You will constantly continue to achieve success by using this method. Whatever thoughts each of you had, they were constantly immortal, unshakable, and constant, that is, not ones that break. You had such thoughts, did you not? These thoughts are not only while you are inside the boundaries of Madhuban, are they? Will they always stay with you? You have heard many Murlis. You must now carry out what you have heard, because in this corporeal world, three things are important: thoughts, words, and actions. To have greatness in all three is known as the complete stage. It is absolutely necessary to claim full marks, that is, in all three, in this corporeal world. If someone thinks that his thoughts are very elevated, but there seems to be a difference in his actions and words, would anyone believe him? Words and actions are the physical mirror of thoughts. The words of someone with elevated thoughts would automatically be elevated. Therefore, to have the speciality of all three is to become number one. Bap Dada is always pleased to see the double foreign children with their specialities. What are those specialities? Just as you have taken a divine birth through Brahma Baba's elevated thoughts and elevated thoughts of invocation, in the same way, because you are the special creation created through elevated thoughts, You pay special attention to make your thoughts elevated too. Because attention is paid to thoughts, you very quickly recognize all types of subtle attacks by Maya. You make effort to transform them and become victorious and try to finish them quickly. You constantly pay good attention to cleansing the power of thought. You have the good practice of checking yourself. Because of your subtle checking of small mistakes with realization, you are able to place all that in front of Baba or in front of the children who are instruments with a clean heart. Thus, by using this method, you do not accumulate rubbish in your intellect. The majority do not hesitate to speak with a clean heart. This is why wherever there is cleanliness, divine virtues are imbibed very quickly. The method to imbibe divine virtues, that is, to invoke them, is cleanliness. In devotion too, what method do they adopt when invoking Lakshmi or a goddess? That of cleanliness. Therefore, this elevated method of cleanliness automatically invokes a divine nature. So the majority of double foreign children has this speciality. Therefore, according to the drama, you have received a golden chance to move forward at a great speed. This is known as last so fast. So, according to the drama, you have received this speciality of going especially fast. So constantly keep this speciality in your consciousness and continue to take benefit from it. Thoughts come, they are clarified, and they go. This is known as making a mountain into a piece of cotton wool. Cotton wool flies in a second, does it not? But how long would it take a mountain? So you clarified things, placed them in front of the Father, and with the method of cleanliness became an angel, and off you flew. This is known as last so fast, flying with a fast speed. So, according to the drama, you have been given this speciality. Bab Dada sees that some children check and also change themselves because they have the aim of definitely becoming victorious. The majority have the aim of becoming number one. The second speciality is that as soon as you take birth, you claim the inheritance and there is automatic zeal and enthusiasm for doing service. So by engaging yourself in service, you first receive happiness as the immediate fruit of doing service, and you then also receive special power by doing service. Then because you remain busy in service, you receive cooperation in becoming free from obstacles. Therefore, to have natural zeal and enthusiasm to serve, to make time for it, and to use your body, mind and wealth in a worthwhile way is also a lift. This speciality is also received according to the drama. You know your specialities, do you not? You can move forward with those specialities as much as you wish, because according to the drama, no soul can complain that he came late and was therefore not able to move forward. The double foreigners have a golden chance with their specialities. The Bharatvasis have their own golden chance, but today Baba is meeting the double foreign children. Because of having a special role fixed in the drama, not a single soul that has come last can complain, because the drama is created accurately. Constantly continue to fly at a fast speed with these specialities. Do you understand? Is it clear now, or is there still a complaint? You have already given Dil Khush, that is happy heart, sweet toli to Baba. To have had the determined thought means to have given Dil Khush toli to Baba. This sweet is imperishable. The children's mouth should always be sweet, and Baba's mouth is always sweet anyway. However, don't offer any other bhog, only offer Dil Khush sweets. You can offer whatever physical bhog you want, but only offered up bhog of your thoughts in the form of dilkhush sweets. Baptada always says that whenever you write to Baba, always write a letter consisting of only two letters. Which two letters? Okay. You will not need so much paper, ink or time. There will be a saving. The meaning of okay is that Baba is remembered and so is the kingdom. What does it become when you write an O? It becomes an image of the Father, does it not? And K is the kingdom. Therefore, to write OK means to remember both the Father and the inheritance. You must definitely write, but only write two words. The letter will then reach Baba. Baptada always knows the enthusiasm in your hearts. Things of love reach the Father, the Comforter of hearts. Anyway, does everyone know how to write this letter? Some who doesn't know the language can even write this much. Everyone's language will also become the same. You like this letter, do you not? Achcha. Today is the last day of the first group. All the problems are now finished. All that is left is to eat Toli and feed Toli. What else remains to be done? Now make others the same. You must do service and thereby become servers free from obstacles. To those who constantly fly with zeal and enthusiasm to become equal to the Father, to those who constantly check the self, change and become complete, to those who are to become elevated in all three thoughts, words and actions, to those who become elevated by constantly imbibing cleanliness, to such special souls who fly at a fast speed, Baptada's special love, remembrance and namaste. We such spiritual children extend our love, remembrance, say good morning, namaste and thank you to the spiritual Baptada. Baptada meeting a group of young children from Australia. All of you are godly students, are you not? Do you study every day? Just as you study your other studies every day, do you also study this in the same way? Do you like listening to the Murli? Do you understand what the Murli is? Do you remember the Father every day? When you wake up in the morning, do you say good morning? Never miss this good morning. Say good morning and also say good night. And when you eat food, also remember Baba at that time. It shouldn't be that when you are hungry, you forget the Father. Before eating, definitely remember the Father. If you have remembrance, you will claim a very good number in the study because those who remember the Father will always pass. They can never fail. So, do you always pass? If you don't pass, everyone will say, even the children of Father Shiva fail. Every day definitely listen to one Murli point from your mother. Achcha, you are very fortunate that you have reached the land of the bestower of fortune. You have received the fortune to meet the Father. This is not a small fortune. Elevated versions spoken by Baptada in personal meetings. Number 1. Are you a soul who is full and who uses all the treasures you have received from the Father for all souls to make them full? With how many treasures are you full? Those who are full constantly distribute. Your imperishable treasure store is always open. Whoever goes to you returns full. No one can return empty. This is known as a constant treasure store. Sometimes you donate as a great donor. Sometimes you become knowledgeable and give them the nectar of knowledge to drink. Sometimes you become a bestower and sometimes you become a goddess of wealth and give them wealth. In this way, you become one who fulfills all their desires through the Father. The more treasures you distribute, the more they increase. This is known as being constantly overflowing. Let no one return empty-handed. Let the blessing of my fortune emerge from everyone's lips. Become such a great donor and bestower of blessings and thereby a true server. Number 2. According to the drama, the blessing of service constantly makes you move forward. One is to receive a chance to serve according to your capability, and the other is to receive service as a blessing. Love also becomes a means of serving. Even if you don't know the language of love is more elevated than all other languages. This is why a loving soul constantly receives success. Those who know the language of love are successful wherever they go. When service constantly continues to be free from obstacles, that is called success in service. With the speciality of love, souls become satisfied. Your treasure store of love is full, so continue to distribute that. Distribute what you have filled yourself with from the Father. The love that you had taken from the Father will continue to make you move forward. Number 3. The blessing of love also enables you to become an instrument to do service. When you love the Father, you can enable others to love the Father and bring them close. Just as the Father's love made you belong to Him and you thereby forgot everything else, in the same way, become experienced and continue to make others experienced. Always maintain the intoxication. I am a soul who has surrendered to the Father out of love. To have deep love for the Father and service is the way to make you move forward. No matter how many situations arise, the Father's love enables you to receive cooperation and makes you move forward. When you love the one, you receive multi-million fold return of love from the one you love. Love is such a power that when you remain lost in love, nothing feels difficult. This is known as moths sacrificing themselves to the flame. Not those who simply circle around, but those who sacrifice themselves, the ones who fulfill the responsibility of love. So with the balance of both love and power, constantly continue to move forward and enable others to move forward. Balance enables you to receive blessings from the Father and will continue to bring you blessings. The canopy of protection of the seniors will also constantly enable you to move forward. You have the Father's canopy of protection, but the canopy of the seniors is also a golden offer. So constantly say thanks and continue to move forward, and the future will continue to become clearer. Number 4. You are one who experiences the Father's company at every step, are you not? As well as making children instruments for special service, the Father also becomes cooperative in every step of service. The bestower of fortune has given every child the speciality of fortune. Use that speciality and constantly continue to move forward and enable others to move forward. Service will continue to follow elevated Brahmin souls. You do not chase after service, but wherever you go, service follows you. Just as where there is light, there will always be a shadow. In the same way, you are double light, and so service will also follow you like a shadow. Therefore, remain constantly carefree and continue to walk under the Father's canopy of protection. Number 5. Do you constantly have in your heart the enthusiasm to become equal to the Father? Only when you become equal will you come close. You have to remain close, do you not? Those who remain close have the enthusiasm to become equal, and it is not difficult to become equal. Before you perform any action, simply bring into your awareness how the Father would perform that action. This awareness will automatically enable you to follow the Father in His actions. there is no need to sit and think about this. You can think about this while going up and down the steps. It is a very easy method. So simply continue to have a meeting with the Father and remember that you definitely have to become equal to the Father. You will then easily continue to experience success in every action. Achcha. Blessing. May you always be powerful, maya-proof and obstacle-proof by experiencing every point of knowledge with your churning power. Explanation. Just as digestion power is essential for physical energy, in the same way, in order to make the soul powerful, you need churning power. To become an embodiment of experience with churning power is the greatest power of all. Those who are experienced in this can never be deceived or disturbed on hearing rumors. Those who are experienced are always complete. They are always powerful and become maya-proof and obstacle-proof. Slogan: constantly keep the treasure of happiness with you and all other treasures will automatically come. Om Shanti.